All right, people, the cops are here. Let's roll.
Choi Hark, the visionary director of the groundbreaking classic Once Upon a Time in China and Double Team. And the award-winning producer of A Better Tomorrow brings to the screen
Pow!
A powerful new motion picture from Columbia TriStar Home Entertainment, Time and Tide.
And what I want you to do is, my good friend, is get a nice clean shot right here.
Now, legendary Hong Kong filmmaker Choi Hark is going to take you beyond where even he has gone before. No tigers. No dragons. Just one hell of a lot of bullets. Nicholas Say. Wu Bai. And Anthony Wong. The new masterpiece by Choi Hark. Time and Tide. Sometimes you can't tell who's shooting who.
Coming soon to theaters.
The victim's body was hanging up there, about 150 feet up.
High atop the French Alps, at a private university, an unthinkable crime has taken place.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Sorry.
Now,
I was sent from Paris to investigate.
Criminologist Pierre Nemons.
You are the one who discovered the body of...
This university is a community. Any one of us is accused, we are all accused.
And his team...
I work alone.
No, so do I.
Nice technique.
...must work together.
I'm looking for some information.
You've come to the right place. They call me the gravedigger.
Someone broke into the vault. The little girl who died in 1982.
Is it a serial killer? You're here again.
Who is? Who are you talking about, sister?
Demons.
Each murder...
The hands were amputated before death.
The killer is giving you certain hints about his identity.
...leaves a different clue. Each suspect...
You think I'm a murderer?
...leads down a different path.
What is it?
And each discovery...
You ask me, is this careful selection?
...brings him closer...
How come you let you live?
...to the truth.
A game of some kind.
Jean Reno.
Max!
Vincent Cassell. Nadia Therese. The Crimson Rivers.
Coming soon to home video.
In 1891, China was beset by invaders from the West. All that stood between democracy and slavery was one man, Wong Fei Hong. In 1991, Hong Kong's greatest action auteur, Choi Hark, unleashed the blockbuster that set a new standard for epic filmmaking. Now, on its 10th anniversary, the movie that made Jet Li an instant superstar finally comes to the United States in its original version, presented for the first time in its complete, unedited version, featuring 22 minutes of scenes never before seen, newly translated subtitles, and English credits.
Ah!
you've never experienced the thrills, the comedy, the spectacle, the romance, the pure adrenaline rush of a real Hong Kong movie. This is where you begin. Jet Li, Yuen Biu, Rosamund Kwan, Yan Yi Kwan, Kent Cheng, and Jackie Cheung. Choi Hark's Once Upon a Time in China.
My name is Maddie, and I'm an alcoholic and a drug addict.
You ever think that in this world, there's somebody out there that it's a perfect match for you?
Well, it's kind of hard for me to tell you my story, because I don't know where it began.
When I was a little girl, I also had bad dreams.
In your mind, you're a murderer.
No, not in my mind, in my nightmares.
You can tell me.
If I could just speak to her.
She doesn't want to speak. She's out of your life.
You gotta stay away from us.
From Columbia TriStar, a film from the director of The Bad Lieutenant, about the secrets we keep.
You sleep on it.
And the lies we tell.
It's not a question of did I, it's do I remember?
You killed that chick! And I watch!
Do you think you love me?
Matthew Modine.
You don't even know me.
Claudia Schiffer. And Dennis Hopper.
That's pure.
That's pure.
The Blackout.
Yeah.
Premiere Magazine calls Snatch the coolest movie of the year. Meet the Gambling Man. The Con Man.
Press your back to live. Concentrate.
What? The Hard Man.
Heavy. Shut up and sit down, you big ball.
Whoops. The Hit Man.
Bonjour.
Who will be the last man standing? Snatch.
It's a terrible parcel to the Paddywinkle Blue Bass.
You what?
Rated R.
Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon. Nominated for 10 Academy Awards, including Best Picture. It's magical, mythical, romantic, and epic. Superior to anything Hollywood has produced in the past 20 years. A gravity-defying masterwork, named Best Picture of the Year by Time Magazine. One of the greatest movies ever made. Winner of 2 Golden Globe Awards, including Best Director.